Hi, ladies and gentlemen, this is Wilfred Shreyas here. I have a small story to share with each one of you out there. I'm quite sure most of you are aware of something called as the balance sheet, which forms part of every company's financial statements. The balance sheet consists of two elements, the assets and the liabilities. One significant thing that you need to observe in these assets and liabilities is that every single item under these assets and liabilities carry forwards its balances year after year. You see this happening every single year. I have a question for you right now. Ask yourself, do you apply the same concept of carrying forward your assets and liabilities in your life also? When I say assets, I'm definitely not referring to your cars, bungalows, or land, building, jewelry, cash. Those are not the assets that I'm talking about. I'm talking about the different assets that is created within yourself. I'm talking about those wonderful memories that you made, the fantastic people that you met, the experiences that life brought, the wonderful opportunities that life brought you through, and the 100 other things which put a smile on your face. This is the assets that I'm talking about. Do you carry forward these assets in your life year after year? Or you're busy carrying forward your liabilities. And when I say liabilities, I am talking about the bad people that you allowed inside your life, the bad decisions that you made, the discouraging situations, the failures that you encountered in your life. This is the liability I'm referring to you. Do you carry forward these liabilities? Ask yourself, what is it that you're carrying forward? Are you carrying forward your asset or your liability? When you carry forward your liabilities, it only makes you weak, it makes you fragile, it makes you vulnerable. This very moment, I encourage you to let go of your liabilities, whatever that is you've been carrying on year after year. Leave your baggage, leave your burden. You do not deserve it. Then you will see the change in you, the change in your surrounding, the change in your business. You'll see a spin-off in your business. You'll be able to think freely. You'll be able to think with more clarity. You'll be able to focus in everything that you put your hands on. If you're wondering how to let go of your burdens and how that will impact your business, that is where you'll need us to make that difference in your business, to bring that spin-off in your business. Your business doctor, your business coach, I speak corporate services. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for listening. Hopefully, you'll carry forward your assets and drop down your liabilities. Have a fantastic day ahead.